In this section, we're going to talk about widgets. Widgets allow you to add functionality to your website without programming. Click on Widgets under Appearance to see your available widgets. WordPress comes standard with Archives, Calendar of Posts, Custom Menu, Recent Comments, RSS Feed, Search, and more. MemberFindMe also provides events and folder widgets. Other common widgets you may have include image, slideshow, and social media widgets. You can put widgets into specific areas on your website called sidebars or widget areas. The MemberFindMe blue.lift theme provides 5 sidebars: the right, left, top, bottom, and showcase sidebars. The right and left sidebars are the right and left columns of your normal pages. So this is a great place for information such as upcoming events, links to recent news, or for calls to action, such as a join button or newsletter sign-up. Top and bottom sidebars are the rows above and below your main content. The top sidebar is often used for banners, and the bottom sidebar for contact information and a bottom navigation menu. The showcase sidebar is used only for the showcase page template, which is normally used for your homepage. The showcase page template does not display the right, left, or top sidebars. If you are not using the MemberFindMe blue.lift theme, please refer to your theme documentation for specifics on where widget areas are. To add a widget to the sidebar, click and drag the widget into that sidebar. For example, I'm dragging the search widget into the right sidebar. Now I'm also going to add a widget to display my recent posts. I can give it a title, set how many posts it should show, and whether or not to display the post date. You can also easily rearrange the order of the widgets by dragging them into place. Now when we visit the site, we see the right sidebar with the search and recent posts. This same sidebar is displayed on every page except the showcase page. If you prefer not to display a sidebar on a specific page, you can disable the sidebar for that page with the blue.lift theme page options. Click on Edit Page from your top menu, then check the specific sidebar you want disabled, and click Update to save the changes. Now let's add a footer menu and contact information to the bottom of your website. Drag and drop the menu widget into the bottom sidebar and select the footer menu previously created. Then add the text widget. Type in your address and contact information and click Save. Visit your website and you will see these new sections at the bottom of your pages.